Hello friends, Assalamu Alaikum. I'm Selim Khan. Today I'm going to show you how to make your internet and computer run very faster. It's very simple and easy. Just follow my instruction and make your internet and computer run faster. Let's do that. At first, open your startup option and type here CMD. Click the right button on here and open as run as administrator. Then type here regsvr32 space actxprxy dot dll actxprxy dot dll and press enter. Here you can see regsvr32 dll register screen in succeed. That's it. That make your internet speed very faster. I'm going to show you. You can see the this space is open very faster. I'm going to example. It's open, run faster. That's it. Now I'm going to show you how to make your computer run faster. Go to your startup option and type here run and open run. Type here notepad. Press OK and then type this in your notepad here and save as in.pat and save and if this file is not show here, then go to your my computer and go to documents. You can see clean option is here. Cut this file and fast. If you can double click here, this clean in your PC and your PC run very faster. That's it. Thank you for watching the video. If you want to see more video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.